Hello guys and girls and welcome back to a brand new video today. This is a video which I wasn't really going to do, but I just thought I want everyone's thoughts on this, with Mickey Mellon being on the list for the Blackpool manager's job. He is 12-1 for the job, which it could happen, it probably won't happen, but I just want everyone's thoughts on it. Comment down your thoughts, what you think of this. Do you think he will go or do you think he will stay at Tranmere? But in my opinion, I would love him to stay at Tranmere because I've always liked Mickey Mellon as manager. He's my favourite manager. Since I've been a Tranmere fan, I've loved Mickey Mellon. Obviously, they've had the likes of, I can't remember his name, Ronnie Moore, Rob Edwards. He was awful. But obviously, Mickey Mellon, fantastic manager. He's had two promotions with Tranmere so far in his career, which is fantastic. He obviously used to play for Tranmere Rovers, which was fantastic for him in his career. But I would love him to be himself and choose what he wants to do, because going to Blackpool to be in the Championship will be fantastic for him. It will be incredible for him. Don't get me wrong. Obviously, we're going to have fans that are thinking, we don't want him to go. We don't want him to go. Yes, I don't want him to go. But if he wants to go to the Championship, that's up to him. Obviously, he used to live in Blackpool. From what I've heard, he doesn't live in Blackpool anymore. He lives in Heswall. But yeah, in my thoughts, obviously, it has happened before. Because from what I've heard from people, when Sunderland played Tranmere Rovers a few seasons ago, when Tranmere got beat 5-0, there was rumours that he was going to leave Tranmere Rovers on the day after the game, because obviously the way we played, we were dreadful. In my opinion, it was shocking. Absolutely. Because I think I left before the fifth goal went in, because obviously I wanted to get back to the coach, obviously because I had my crutches and everything. But I'm just hoping Mickey Mellon does the right decision for himself, his family and everything. I love Mickey Mellon. I just want him to believe what he wants to do in his career. So this is only a short video, what my thoughts are. I think Mickey Mellon will stay at Tranmere, but anything can happen in football. Anything can happen. So I just want to say my opinion. So hopefully you guys enjoy this video. So please like and subscribe if you are new. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Super White Army.
I like Duncan's YouTube channel. It's brilliant.